who's been putting up with me since the old days of country radio, and also to Sonny Hebert, Reverend Sonny, who used to walk around Sam Houston State wearing sandals and socks. He was there at the start. We got hired together the day the space shuttle disaster. But he moved on to better things, didn't you, Sonny? Thanks for listening tonight, brother.